is not only about postures. Actually, yoga has 8 kinds of practice stages. So, I know you guys are practicing meditation regularly. Actually, the purpose of yoga, one of purpose of yoga is to do meditation. There are 8 stages of practice of yoga. One of them is, of course, postures, but one of them is to meditate. So start from first, and the stage is going to 8th. And meditation is located 7th grade, 7th stages. And yoga posture is located around the 3rd stage. So what else the practice is? So before postures, yoga suggests us we should live properly. You should do this. You shouldn't do this. Those are 10 morals. So those are yama niyama. First 2 steps are moralities. And after living properly, you should start to practicing postures. And the fourth stage is breathing. So what we are doing mainly in studios is postures and breathing. It's located around middle. But actually, yoga is not only about that. We should do something more important before we start practicing yoga postures. And after that, you can cultivate your mind a very healthy and a very calm state of mind, and you are ready to meditate. And after that, there's the main purpose of yoga. 8th stage is samadhi. Samadhi is enlightenment. After meditating, practicing meditating for long years, and you can achieve the goal of yoga. So very long way. Actually, people say our longevity, the time of lifespan is not enough to achieve enlightenment. But we don't stop practicing yoga. So that's a whole practice of yoga. Today I'm gonna talk about chakras because the idea of a chakra is related to every yoga practice stages, especially postures. Usually people know we have this image of yoga. Yoga is a posture. That's true. That's very easiest to get into yoga world. So we can start from posture stages, but in the future we should have a wider perspective of yoga. Yoga is about how to live in this life with awareness. So it's connected to the idea of mindfulness, right? But mindfulness is very much newer than yoga. I think the mindfulness is saying the same thing with yoga, but more attractive way. American is good at showing something more attractive than ancient people. So that's my idea. So today I'm talking about chakras. So chakra is there are 7 chakras. We have 7 chakras, but you cannot see chakras because chakra is a kind of energy center. So you have blood, If you cut your body, you can see your blood. But if you cut your body, you cannot see your energy. But I think you are feeling energy flowing your body. If I ask Minami-chan, Minami-chan, do you have energy? And I think she will not say, "Oh, I don't have energy." No, I don't think so. Minami-chan にエネルギーありますかって聞いたとき、Minami-chan は私エネルギーありませんとは言わないはずなんですね。多分みんな何かしら自分の中にエネルギーがあると思ってるはず。でもそれを見ることができない。でも体を切れば血は見えます。血は目に見えるものです。 So yoga says we have a physical side and also formless body. We have this physical body and otherwise on the other hand we have a formless body. So chakra is controlling our energy. So we cannot see the flowing of energy. Also we cannot see the chakras. But like we cannot see energy, but we can feel energy. So if you understand the existence of chakras, you will feel you will be able to feel chakras. But first you need to train yourself to become sensitive, more sensitive. So if you have a lot of thoughts, maybe it makes you more difficult to feel chakras. So during yoga practice, we need to get to our mind calm, thoughtless state. So focus, observe yourself. That's important aspect of yoga. So we cannot see chakras, but I am gonna explain what kind of chakras we have. Okay, we have seven chakras. Start from here, root chakra. We call this Muladhara chakra. And around here, six fingers below the navel point, there's a Svadhisthana chakra. This chakra is related with confident, self-confident. If we don't have this chakra energy, we cannot feel confidence about ourselves. And around here, navel is Manipura chakra. Manipura chakra is controlling the heat energy. If you know the lady who is always feeling cold, she might lose the connection of this chakra. This chakra is not working well. So she should work on this chakra to get this chakra to strengthen. We're gonna do some postures to strengthen these chakras. So these three are lower chakra. And this is the middle, fourth chakra is heart chakra. Heart chakra is called Anahata chakra. Anahata chakra is related to the ability to love for yourself, love others. So if your chest is closed, you are really difficult to love yourself and also difficult love others. So we should open our chest. We're gonna do this later too. And here is a float, communication chakra. We speak to express how we think. So if this chakra is open and working well, you can express your thinking without hurting others. ここのチャクラがちゃんと整ってると自分の考えを上手に人に発信できますよと。 And six, seven, six is this is third eye, like palms together. Let's try this. And place your thumbs at the middle of forehead and close your eyes. Inhale through your nose. Deep exhale through your nose. Okay, thank you. So it's okay now. So by just doing this, you can feel relaxed around here. So this is the Ajna Chakra related to inside, our inside. If this chakra is open and very clear, we can see that we have a good perspective. But if here is broken, you cannot see in the future anything clearly. And the top is the Sahasrara chakra. Actually, the bottom six and the topmost chakra is very different, because the topmost chakra is opening, means you are enlightened. Seventh chakra, 7つ目のチャクラ開くってことは、悟りを開くってことなので、ちょっとレベルが違う。These six and the top chakra is a bit different story. I've heard this story and I believe this theory. If you open all of six chakras and the seventh chakra is opening naturally, so we start working those six chakras. And in the future, maybe this seventh chakra is opening and we get enlightened. Okay, and so this seventh chakra, maybe sixth chakra, is related our emotions, like communication, insight, love, feeling compassion. So upper navel, upper chest is the middle, and throat, forehead, and the top of your head is higher chakra. So this is the center, and under chest is lower. Lower chakra are related to more like animal stage. Something greedy and something I want to eat, and procreity. So these abilities are connected to the vital life itself, our life itself. But upper chakras are connected something more intellectual, more spiritual, like insight, intuition. These are not like animal stage. It's more like divine stages. And what is the middle? This lower and the upper chakras, between them, this is the human stage. So we humans are here, the ability to love. But if your decision, this is the place where we have to decide which are you gonna go? You're gonna go higher stage of our life, or you're gonna go back to the lower our animal stages. So if you wanna go to higher, you have to work more and more. It's very easy to get going back. So that is roughly ideas about chakras. We have seven chakras, and these chakras have characteristics, and these chakras are related to something our characteristic. And our characteristic is very variety from animal stage, human stage, and divinity stages. And if you wanna strengthen this characteristic of yourself, maybe you better work on your chakras from physical side aspect. And this is the reason why chakra is so related to our emotions. Glands. We cannot see chakras, but we can see glands maybe. So there are glands, hormone. So there's a hormone, 甲状腺 hormone. If you try to strengthen, stretch around this area, 甲状腺 hormone is stimulated and to release hormones. If this area is closed, glands cannot release the proper amount of hormone. And this hormone is related to our emotions. Okay, that's the theory. So we try to stimulate all our chakras, means we stimulate all glands. We do taking postures. Let's get started. Thank you for listening. Okay, so first we're gonna come to table position. 橋本さん table position になります. And move your hips. Right and left, right and left. So try to draw the circle with your hips. And add a circular motion on your back. So come back to table position. So this is a table position. And inhale, look up to the ceiling. Cow posture, good. As you exhale, lounge your back, cat pose like you're angry cat. Inhale, look up to the ceiling. Cow, good. As you exhale, lounge your back, pull your belly button towards your spine. Inhale, look up, one more time. As you exhale, lounge your back. Pull your navel button up towards the ceiling. Good. Inhale, neutral position. Okay. Walk your hands forward. So this is a puppy dog posture. Three breaths here. Inhale through your nose. Good. Exhale through your nose. 橋本さん puppy dog です。 手をマットの前に歩かせて Inhale through your nose. Soften your shoulders. Exhale through your nose. One more. Inhale through your nose. Feel your spine straightening. As you exhale, pull your belly towards your spine. Okay, inhale, come back to table position, please. From here, tuck your toes onto your mat. And as you exhale, lift your hips up towards the ceiling. I'm gonna check your down dog first. So if you want, bend your knees right and left. Good. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your nose. One. みなみちゃん足もっと後ろです。 吸ってとてもいいです。 いや、いいですね。 吐きます。 とてもいいです。 皆さん綺麗にできてます。 あと一つ吸って。 全部の息を吐きます。 じゃあこっからですね。 From here, lift your heels up. ちょっとかかと上げましょう。お膝曲げます。 bend your knees and 鼠径部をぐーっと天井に引っ張るようにしてください。Pull your groins up towards the ceiling. Don't move your hips. お尻の位置変えずに、そこからかかとを下ろします。Without moving your hips, lower your heels into your mat. ここで3つ呼吸します。Three breaths here. Three. Heels down towards your mat. Two. 座骨真ん中に寄せようとしてください。Tuck your sit bones in. ラスト一つ吸って、お尻の穴を閉めます。下腹部を背中の方に引き寄せて引き寄せて。Pull your lower belly towards your spine.Okay, release. Knees onto your mat. And 足の甲が床です。Child pose. 吸って、吐いて。Maybe flip your palms up towards the ceiling. 手のひらちょうど天井に向けてあげて手首楽にします。鼻から吸って、鼻から吐きます。So, please just listen. Like I said, try to feel is very important. If you don't try to feel,You cannot feel chakras. では、四つん這いに戻ってきてください。Come back to table position first. Okay. Place your right foot between your hands. 右足前です。Good. Straighten your left leg backwards. And lift the heel down onto your mat. Hands onto your hips and come up. Good. So,Right knee should be 19 degrees. And we're gonna experiment, quick experiment. もし左の腰を後ろに引いたら皆さんどう感じますか?ちょっと左腰を後ろに引く。This is a quick experiment. Pull your left hip backward. How do you feel? I don't want you to do this. I want you to do this instead of this. So pull your...Left hip forward and pull your right hip backwards. Maybe you feel the difference around the legs.
下半身にちょっと違いがきますよね。皆さんの右腰を手前に引いて左の腰の骨をグッと前に出すこの力強い下半身のまま両手を天井に上げてみてください。肩リラックスします。Arms up. One.吐く。視線空です。吸って。左の足でマットをします。ツー。左の腰の骨もっと前にします。Feel the strong energy through the legs, through the legs, and from the legs, you lift your energy up through your spine and towards your fingers. Okay, exhale, hands onto your mat.Hands on to your mat. Good. Right foot back. Plank, plank. Lift your right arm up. Exhale, right hand down. 右手を下ろします。Inhale, lift your left arm up. Look at your left hand. Exhale, left hand down. Good.Lower your knees onto your mat. One vinyasa. Exhale, bend your elbow, chest and chin to the floor. はい、とってもいいです。Inhale, shift forward. Place your mat with your hands. Open your chest. As your exhale, come back to downward facing dog. Inhale, through your nose.Deep exhale through your nose. Down dog です、ゆきくん。
ゆきくんもしかしたらマットを横にした方が私見えやすいかもしれない。カメラに対して横になってもらうと。ありがとうございます。で、ダウンドッグね。とてもいいです。そうそうです、そうです。So, soften your shoulders. If your heels are off of your mat, you need to bend your knees. ゆきくんちょっと膝曲げて、Pull your hips. Good, good. いいです。その調子、その調子。お尻をもっと反る。それでいいです。で、肩リラックスして、で、そっからできる限りかかとをマットに下ろそうとする。とてもいいです。みなみちゃんも肩もうちょっとリラックスしてくださいね。はい。So, other side. Maybe this time you're gonna lift your left leg up to the ceiling. Lift your left leg up towards the ceiling.And exhale, bring your left leg, foot between your hands. So just do second side. Right heel down onto your mat. Come up, hands onto your hips. First, bend your left knee. This time, we skip the experiment. Pull your left hip backwards. Pull your right hip forward. And inhale, arms over your head. Open your shoulders.Soften your shoulders. One. Gaze at your fingertips. Exhale, two. Use your right leg strongly and pull your right hip forward. Feel your root chakra around your sit bones. Root chakra, muladhara. That is connected to the source of our life, like tribe energy.生きる源の力とつながっている尻尾、あの背骨の一番下のところ、ムラダーラチャクラに意識向けて、そこに吐く息吐き切って、で、そこからの吸気、ぐーっと尻尾の骨から上げた手の指先の方に、どんどんどんどんエネルギー流れるのを感じて、吐く息でゆっくりゆっくり両手をマットに下ろしてください。Hands on to your arm.左足後ろに下げます。Lift your left arm up. This time, bring your left arm over your head. And here, お尻が後ろに入れやすいのでお尻締めます。Tuck your sit bones in. Gaze at your left palm. Switch the side.Left hand down. Inhale, lift your right arm up to the ceiling. So, inner sides together. As you exhale, bring your right arm over your head. Three, look at your right palm. And two, try to strengthen your right side body. From your right ankle to your right fingertips. Exhale, three.Right hand onto your mat. Knees onto your mat first. Bend your elbow, chest and chin to the floor. Inhale, shift forward. Bless your mat with your hand. As you exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, clear your nose.Deep exhale through your nose. So you can feel the flow of your energy in down dog through your spine. Your inhalation is flowing towards your sit bones. And as you exhale, pull your lower belly in.Towards the bottom of your spine. As you inhale, flow your energy through your spine. Flow your energy through your spine. 背中にエネルギー流れるのを感じて、吐く息で少し下腹部に腹圧かけます。下腹部をぐーっと背骨の下の方に引き寄せるようにして、でかかともともっと床の方にします。And Heels down onto your mat. don't 에너지を下腹部から逃がさないようにします. Don't release your energy from your lower belly. Keep your breath and energy within your belly. Okay, bring your right leg up towards the ceiling. Exhale, bring your right hand onto your mat. Same thing, left heel down onto your mat, hands onto your hips. Bend your right knee 19 degrees, arms over your hip. Exhale, open to the left. Bring your arms with the shoulders level and the right foot a bit inside so that your left arch and right heel is one line. Straighten your right leg. Hands onto your hips. Step your left foot a bit forward, half feet forward. Inhale, reach your arms wide. Exhale, tilt to the right. Right hand grabs your right ankle and inhale, lift your left arm up to the ceiling. Open your chest. One.
このままでいいです。合ってます、皆さん。足で強くマットをします。トゥー、お尻締めましょう。お尻後ろに逃がさないようにし、ああ、そうそうです、そうです、そうです。少し背中の方に寄りかかるようにします。胸を開いて、
ゆっくりゆっくり左手マットに下ろします。Lower your left hand onto your mat.So, flaming your right foot with your hands and bring your left foot half feet again. Place your left hand inside of your right foot or outside of your right foot and right hand onto your hips. Inhale, straighten your spine and exhale, twist to the right. Bring your right arm up towards the ceiling.Exhale, one, three breaths here. 吸
って、吐いて、two.
Try to straighten your right leg and engage your inner thighs together. Place your mat with your feet. Feel the stability with your legs. And from here, try to twist your spine from your navel point.To stimulate your belly chakra. Exhale, bring your right hand onto your mat. Good. Inhale, lift your left leg up towards the ceiling. This is a standing split. Bring your forehead towards your right shin. Inhale, exhale, one. If you can.Glove your right ankle with your right hand. Exhale, two. Forehead close to your right chin. Three. Right hand comes back onto your mat. Slowly, slowly, left toes back over your mat. Without any sounds, palms push your mat.Inhale, lift your right leg up towards the ceiling. From here, three leg dog, Yuki-kun. From here, bend your right knee and peel your, like peeling banana. Open your right hips. Open your right hips. If you can, lift your right hand off of your mat and flip your dog. What do you think?And we come back to your mat. Lift your left hand up towards the ceiling. Vasistasana. Exhale, left hand down. Keep your body very straight. So if your lower chakra are really strong, you can keep your body very straight. Bend your elbows. Inhale up dog. Exhale down dog. Mitsu kokyū shimasu. Haite wan, kata relax. Moshi tsurakatta ra o hiza tsuite child pose de oyasumi shite mo ii desu. じゃあ、ゆうきくんはパピードッグをしてもいいです。つらかったら。パピードッグは膝をついて手をマットの前の方です。トゥー、耳と肩と大丈夫だったらダウンドッグです。吸って、吐いて、スリー。とてもいいです。じゃあ、反対側やります。ゆうきくんもダウンドッグに戻ります。吸って、左足アップ。吐いて、手と手の間に下ろします。右のかかと床です。上体を起こして、両手頭ね。
あ、今回ごめんなさい。皆さん見やすくなったね。吐く息で、オープンウォーリアー、トゥー。左の足の位置、ちょっと内側にします。で、今回ちょっと見やすいと思うので、少し実験をしましょう。両手を腰にして、左の足一回伸ばします。で吐いてぐーっと曲げたときに、まあ、できれば左膝が90度にしたいです。でこの腰、右の腰が内側に入らないよう外側に開いてあげる。でここでこの鼠径部が伸びますよね。鼠径部が伸びるってことはこの辺のホルモン線がなんちゃら線っていうのが伸びるから、ここで下の方のチャクラが強くなる。両手遠くに伸ばします。吐いてワン吸います。The more you are using your legs, lower body, the more hormones are releasing. So, 頑張って。Two, お尻下げます。Lower your hips. Last one. Three. Okay, straighten your left leg. Front leg 伸ばします。Hands onto your hips. It's not easy, so...Bring your right foot half feet forward. Inhale, reach your arms wide. As you exhale, left hand grabs your left ankle. Lift your right arm up to the ceiling. Exhale, one. 三角のポーズで3つ呼吸します。吸って、吐いて、two。両方の足でマットをします。橋本さん、左手の位置もっと下にできますか？もっともっと下、下、下、下。そうそうそう。エタナーは胸が内側に入らないように少し背中に寄りかかります。Don't, run your back. Try to lean backward to open your chest. This pose is really stretching your whole body. You're placing your mat with your feet.And try to open your right hip and open your chest. Lift your right arm up a bit more higher. Exhale, right hand onto your mat. Flaming your left foot with your hands. From here, right foot should be a bit forward, half feet. Good. Right hand inside or outside of your left foot.Depends on your stability. Left hand onto your hips. Inhale, straight your spine. Straight your spine means... exhale, twist to the left. 左にねじってください。吸気で左手を上げて3つ呼吸します。背中を伸ばすってことは、ここエネルギーの通り道なので丸めると通らないんですね。しっかりと背中を伸ばしてあげることで、すごくこの背中にエネルギーが流れます。あと2つです。吸って、足でマットをします。Press your mat with your feet. 吐いて、トゥー。おへそ引き込みます。しっかりと足でマットをして、おへそ引き込んで、そうすると、皆さんの下の方のチャクラですね。これ、生きるエッセンシャルエナジーの源になるコントロールセンターなので、これで、すごく下の方が元気になります。ゆっくりゆっくり左手をマットに下ろします。Left hand down. Okay. Right hand outside of your 元あった場所を水気で右足アップ。スタンディングスプリット。呼吸します。吐いてます。Bring your forehead towards your left chin. Four. Point your right toes up towards the ceiling. 右のつま先天井に伸ばして伸ばして。Three. Left hand try to grab your left ankle from the back. Two. If you can, right hand tries to grab your left ankle. Focus.Onto your left foot, hands onto your mat. Place your right toes the back of your mat without any noise. Place your mat with your hands. Pull your left leg up towards the ceiling. Feel your spine. As you exhale, we're gonna go this slowly, slowly. Bend your left knee. Try to peel your left hip.Towards the ceiling and slowly, slowly lift your left arm. Yes, good. Off of your mat and place your left foot onto your mat. Every movement should be with your awareness. Open your chest, lift your hips up towards the ceiling. We're gonna come back onto your mat. Left hand comes onto your mat.Inhale, lift your right arm up to the ceiling like we did this at the beginning. As you exhale, right hand onto your mat. Keep your body very, very straight. If you have a strong core, you can keep your body very straight. Exhale, bend your chaturanga, elbow chaturanga, inhale, up dog.Exhale, down dog. 吸って、吐いて、ワン。吸って、吐いて、ツー。頭を落としてください。Drop your head. 首の後ろ長いの感じます。Feel the length of the back of your neck. 吐いて、スリー。Lower your knees onto your mat. Child pose. Flip your palms up towards the ceiling so that your wrist can release. Suiki to haku iki o kanjimasu. Hana kara sui. Hana kara haite.Place your hands by your chest and come up slowly, slowly. Okay, we are in Seiza now. Good. So, bring your hips outside of your heels. Maybe left side, left side. Good. We are mirroring. Right foot onto your mat.Right foot close over your left knee. So try to right sit bones onto your mat. Never lift up. Inhale, lift your left arm up. Exhale, hook your left elbow outside of your right knee. Right hand just behind your back. The point is keep your spine straight.And as you exhale, twist to the right. If you can, left hand grabs your right ankle from inside. So, three breaths. 吐く息、ワン。みなみちゃん、左にねじります。吐いて、トゥー、そうです。しっかりと座骨でマットをしてください。特に右の座骨です。で、腰の骨まっすぐ伸ばします。Keep your lumbar straight up towards the ceiling. As you exhale, twist from your belly, from your chest, from your 背中からねじっていきます。 Inhale, come back. Bring your hands left side and around your back. Good. 足変えますね。Switch your legs. 今度は右膝が下がってて、左の足の裏が床で。で、ちょっと実験なんですけど、皆さん今度右手を上げて、This is a quick experiment. Hook your right elbow outside of your left knee and 背中丸めます。背中を丸めたままぐーっとねじろうとして。うん、そう。Twist with your spine rounded. はい、come back this. It wasn't feel good and also you, it's very difficult to feel the energy flowing up to up. ね?なので、ねじるときは必ず背中まっすぐです。Bring your right arm up. Hook your elbow outside of your left knee. Keep, lift your top of your head up. As you exhale, twist to the left. Inhale through your nose. Keep your spine lengthening up. Exhale, twist from your belly button. If you can imagine,Try to twist yourself from the groins around your bellies. If you can, grab your left ankle from inside with your right hand. ラスト、吸って背中伸びます。吐く息でおへそからねじります。おへその左右2つに腎臓がありますね。腎臓のあたりからお腹ねじるイメージ。吸って、吐きます。吐く息でおへそもーっと背中の方にすくい。おへその両サイドに腎臓がありますよね。その腎臓をキューッと吐く息で押しつぶす、押しつぶす、押しつぶす意識。Inhale, come back. Release します。Release hands onto the right side. Round your back as if you're saying sorry to someone else.では戻ってきてください。リリースします。両方の足を前に伸ばして。ゆらゆらゆらゆらゆら。So we did stimulating lower chakra and we did around here. So we're gonna do around here. Open our chest. Lying on your back. First, extend your legs out and just relax. Soften your back, soften your chest, soften your shoulder. So if you have energy left, we're gonna do some postures from here. Bend your knees and twist to the right and left.Swing your knees right and left so that you can release your back. From here, feet onto your mat. 足の裏床です。Get your feet close to your back. Hands onto your mat. Palms down. Inhale, lift your hips up towards the ceiling. So first stage, interlace your fingers behind your back and place your wrist.Down towards your mat. Keep your heels onto your mat. Three breaths here. One, squeeze your sit bones in. Two, keep your knees away from you and pull your arms as much as inside behind your back. Place your arms towards your mat. Lift your hips up. Squeeze your sit bones in.The area of your lower belly pull towards your spine. Release your hands and lower your hips. One time, hug your knees towards your chest and swing right and left. 少し右左にやります。 バックベンドが得意な方もう一個だけやります。Feet onto your mat. Arms on your mat. Inhale, lift your hips up. You can do the same thing before, or if you are good at back bending, place your hands by your ears, fingertips pointing your shoulders. Exhale. Inhale. Place your mat with your hands top of your head onto your mat. One exhale. Next inhale. Lift yourself up with pushing your mat. We'll pause this.
三つ呼吸さん。あ、いいですね。に素晴らしいです。皆さん、橋本さん頭上げて、ただ、look at the between your hands, straighten your arms. とてもいいです。Open your chest.
Exhale. Slowly, slowly lower yourself down. So hug your knees towards your chest. Swing yourself right and left.
はい、皆さんのアウィールポーズとっても綺麗にできてました。
Okay. Keep your right knee towards your chest. Release your left leg and extend your left leg out and bring your right knee to the left. Extend your right arm out to the side. If you can look at your right arm,
吸って吐いて吸って、吐いて、もう一つ。
So imagine you are releasing the tension around your sit bone since you worked hard around there. Come back to the center. Bring your right knee towards your chest once again.Straighten your right leg up towards the ceiling. Exhale. Lift your forehead towards your right shin.
So, なんか煙突を登ってみたら右の足に登ってってください。As if you are crying up your right leg. Hug, hug, hug your right leg. Exhale, release.
Kick your right back, butt with your right heel. Kick, 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 kick. And open your right knee out so that you can open your inner right side. Okay? Release your right leg together in the center of your mat. Hug only your left knee towards your chest.Bring your left knee to the right with your right hand and extend your left arm wide.
左を見てもいいです。吸って、吐いて、relax your belly. 吐いて、relax your chest.
If you are flexible, imagine your left shoulder blade down towards your mat. Relax the back of your left rib cage. Relax inside of your belly.
席で戻ります。Inhale, come back to the center.
Once again, exhale, hug your left knee towards your chest. Inhale, lift your left leg up to the ceiling. Bring your hands behind your calf as you exhale, forehead towards your left shin. So in this shape,People tend to, right toes tend to go out. So please, right toes point
to exactly the center line of your mat. And don't release your core energy out. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Exhale everything and release. Drop your head and kick your left hamstrings with your left heel. Kick, 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 kick. And open your left knee out. You feel some releasing around your left inner thigh. Soften your shoulders. Shoulder breathe. Relax. Release your left leg out. So final posture. Inhale, lift your chest up off of your mat. Exhale, drop your back onto your mat. Arms by your side. Legs are wider than your hip width apart. Maybe you swing your head right and left a bit. And once you find the best position for your Shavasana, which means your whole body is completely relaxed, please take Shavasana for a while.
つま先から頭のてっぺんまでリラックスします。
優しい呼吸です。吸って、
吐いて。Your whole body is relaxed. Toes, the back of your feet. Your calves, shins, knees, the back of your knees, thighs, hamstrings,
your groins, your legs are completely relaxed. Your belly, your rib cage, your chest, your back, shoulders, shoulder blades are completely relaxed and soften, melting into your mat. Your arms are heavy. Upper arms, elbows, your forearms, wrists, your palms, the top of your hands. 10 fingers. Soften your hands, even nails. So you feel the warm energy flowing through your arms. Soften your shoulders, neck, your jaw, cheeks, the back of your teeth, relax. Soften your facial muscles. And you might find a space inside of your face. You might find a space the back of your throat. And the energy is going through the top of your head very naturally, smoothly. The flowing of energy is completely proper now. Whole cells inside of your body is new now, reborn. And feel rejuvenated. Enter your body and mind. Please come back your consciousness here. Wiggle your feet and wiggle your toes and fingers. Once you come back your body, bend your knees and swing your knees right and left. Roll yourself right or left. Nod your back. Like you're hugging yourself in mommy's belly. Place your mat with your hand. Come back onto your mat with a seated position. もう一度マットの上に座りましょう。So last thing we do is observing our posture and breath. Once you find your seated position, soften your shoulders. Feel the energy flowing through your spine. That is the mainstream of our invisible energy, which is called Sushumna. And seven chakras are located on that Sushumna, main energy stream. Palms together at your heart center and place your palms in front of your navel point. Ohesono mae ni tenohira o. Inhale, lift your palms up towards the third eye, Ajna chakra, and here bloom your lotus flower, separate your fingers, and the back of your hand together, and going down towards your navel point.
This is a mudra. Sare sa sa, sare sa sa, sare sa sa, saran, lotus flower. And hare re hare, hare re hare hare, hare re hare hare, hare ran. One more. Sare sa sa, sare sa sa, sare sa sa, saran. God gave us all ability. And hare re hare hare, hare re hare hare, hare re hare hare, hare ran. Every seeds are inside of us. So palms together at your heart center. Exhale back to yourself.
ありがとうございました。ナマステ。
Thank you.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。ちょっと時間が押しちゃった。すいません。
ありがとうございます。
パパさんです。
ありがとうございます。
どうかしました。